Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 29th of 2020, well, it is titled The Giants of Summer. So what do we see here? Well, this is two of the large planets of the solar system, and in fact, the two largest. We see on the left, we see the planet Jupiter, which is the largest planet in the solar system. And on the right, we see the great ringed planet, Saturn. Now, these two planets are prominently visible in the night sky this year, and in fact, have just recently, in both cases, passed what we call opposition. Now, opposition is the best time to be able to see a planet because it is opposite to the sun in the sky. And that means they will rise as the sun is setting, and then set as the sun is rising, and that means that they're visible all night long. So they are completely easily visible and will be high in the sky when it is darkest, so best able to observe them. And we can see some great detail in the images here today. Now, these are two separate images of these two planets. These are not how close they would appear together in the sky. But if you look off into the eastern sky, after the sun is set in the west, you will see two bright objects there, and those will be these two planets. Jupiter will appear to be the brighter of the two by far, and then nearby will you see another bright object, which is Saturn. And you can see the same thing in the morning sky. If you're looking up before sunrise, you would also be able to see these two planets there. So it's a great chance to be able to see these two. Now, of course, in order to see the detail, you do need a telescope to be able to pick out the detail, such as the light and dark bands on Jupiter. And you can see its great red spot out there to the lower left-hand side, just on the edge of Jupiter. And in Saturn, we do see the banding structures as well, which is much more subdued than they are on Jupiter. Saturn, being further away, has more haze over it, so it's colder. So those cloud layers that we see on Jupiter, very close to the surface, actually are deeper down. So we don't see near as much detail on Saturn as we do on Jupiter. But we do see the prominent rings. Jupiter also has a ring, but would not be visible in this type of image. But each of the giant planets does have a ring system. However, Saturn's are definitely the most prominent and the only ones that are easily visible from Earth. And it only takes a small telescope or even a pair of binoculars to be able to pick out the rings of Saturn. So here you have a chance to see both of these over the remainder of this year as a chance to be able to pick them both out in the sky. So that was our picture of the day for July the 29th of 2020. It was titled The Giants of Summer. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.